An island named Diofield. Long known as the home of the gods, the island has basked in nothing but peace for centuries. Alas, an inescapable wave of chaos and change appears to be approaching. While sojourning in Leicestershire at the Leicester residence, the fourth-born prince, Levantia Shatham, comes under attack. Amidst the chaos, Andreas and Frederick hurry to his aid, and under their courageous protection, he escapes the manor. However, they are ambushed, and Levantia is felled by an assassin's hand. With his last breath, he entrusts the future to his friends. Levantia's now limp hand bears the mark of the blessed, proof of his rightful claim to kingship. A way of life.
So far, so good.
We need to be sure the bandit's target hasn't come to harm. To the carriage.
Understood.